India has reopened its borders to foreign tourists and has ended a 20-month clampdown due to the coronavirus pandemic. The reopening of international borders comes at a time as coronavirus cases across the country continue to decline. Remember, India had halted tourist visas in March last year. But the country is now allowing quarantine-free entry to fully inoculated travelers from 99 countries, which includes the United States, the UK, Israel, Sri Lanka, as well as Russia. Now, these 99 countries included in the list are the ones that recognize Indian vaccination certificates or the WHO recognized vaccines. According to the new directives, if the travelers are fully vaccinated, then they will be allowed to leave the airport and will be asked to self-monitor their health for 14 days, apart from a COVID negative report within 72 hours. Departure to India. That is, the report has to be 72 hours before departure to India, and the travelers from these 99 countries will also need to upload their full vaccine certificate on the government portal. But in cases where the travelers are partially vaccinated, they will then have to submit the RT-PCR test at the airport, after which they will be asked to self-monitor their health for 7 days in home quarantine. And apart from this, those partially vaccinated will have to undergo a retest on the 8th day of their quarantine. And if found positive, they will then have to self-monitor their health for another week. Remember, last year India had suspended all visas that were granted to foreign travelers in view of the prevailing COVID-19 situation in the country. However, with the gradual easing of the pandemic situation, foreign travelers were then allowed to avail the Indian visa. As of now, the active cases in the country constitute 0.39% of the country's total case count, which is the lowest since March 2020. Now, for more on this, we are now being joined by our principal diplomatic correspondent, Siddhant Sibal, from New Delhi. Siddhant, now India is reopening to foreign tourists after nearly 20 months as cases decline. Tell us more about this.
Well, it's a very positive news. It's after 20 months that tourists can come to India. We know that in March of last year, India had put restrictions to make sure that the COVID crisis did not spread. But finally, tourists can come, and we know that India is a place which is rich when it comes to tourists, whether it's historical monuments, Himalayas, deserts, or it's the long coastline. But largely, this has happened primarily because of one single reason, that many countries have recognized either its Covishield or Covaxin, India-made vaccine and Indian vaccine. And one thing that has happened significant is of the World Health Organization giving approval to Covaxin. So what has basically happened is, with World Health Organization giving approval to Covaxin, automatically many countries are now easy for travel for many Indians, because now they face less of restrictions like quarantine and other issues. In fact, RT-PCR test as well at the airport. In fact, recently over the weekend, we know that the Indian External Affairs Minister was in UAE, and during a presser, a question was asked that has UAE recognized Covaxin? Remember, UAE has a big Indian diaspora. To that, there was a response from the Indian side saying that since Covaxin is on the World Health Organization's list, it is automatically recognized in UAE. So as a reciprocal measure, India has opened up, especially for the 99 countries that has been listed by the Indian government in its recent order.
Siddhant, thanks for those updates, and thanks for joining us on Beyond at this hour. Beyond World is One is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.